I just found out that the iPad Pro has a LiDAR scanner built into the back cameras. I decided to go out back and scan my garden to see what it would come up with. It took around 5 minutes to scan everything and it processed for a little bit, but here's how it turned out.